It is terrible. It is indeed terrible. It is a bad situation. A lot of people are getting hot-tempered about all of this. What's your name, sir?
Angelo Carajalio.
Now, I saw a little earlier you had a little confrontation
Yes.
here.
That guy over there with the blue jean jacket,
right.
He was right here.
Now he's up there.
Right up there. Besides, he was starting to call to his friends, and he tried to sneak in, too.
And they're all breaking in line.
That's all right.
And when you called him on it...
What I told him?
He gave you an unfriendly gesture.
He gave me the
gesture.
Finger like
yeah,
this. Motherfucker.
Oh, wait. We can't say that on the air. Don't say that, sir. Okay. Anyway, as you can tell, there's some very irate people. That's why the police officers are here. That is why the National Guard are here. And that is why the security guards are inside as well. Quite a few people here. No distinct problems yet. You see